Hey everyone, Eric with Upton Bass. You may remember about a year ago we did a video series. We did four videos on turning an old Italian bass into a removable neck bass. I had the Baroque set up. I'm sure Dave will throw some links into the video so you can find it easy. But I scared the crap out of the guy when he brought the bass in because of the health of the body. And the body really needed some addressing. So although we converted it to a removable neck bass at the time, we did tell him that ultimately we needed to do some, or he needed to address some issues with the body. So he had a break in his schedule, and he brought the bass into us. July, I got a very short deadline to rip through the bass, and Dave can put a link to the blog and a bunch of pictures of me rebuilding it. But I started on the back, rebuilt the whole back, secured the ribs, replaced some blocks, and now I'm on to the top. I wanted to do the top last rather than first, which is kind of backwards for me, but mainly because I wanted to keep the geometries of the center line and the string path the same because of the removable neck system. So now the top's off the bass. I did drill some pilot holes to help me put it back in exactly the same spot, at least along the center line, so I don't screw up that string path. And I'm just going through the top trying to assess where to begin. It's a pretty deep rabbit hole, and it's really, really thin out the edges, so I know I'm gonna probably end up doubling the entire perimeter. I'm gonna go through a lot of these cleats, half of them are kind of flaking up, and I'm surprised aren't buzzing, you know? I mean, that's not really doing any good. So I'm gonna redo all the cracks, I'm gonna redo all the cleats, I'm gonna do some eyebrow patches because the F-hole, the wings are cracked through, full doubling. They have an old soundpost crack, so I might do either a soundpost patch or a soundpost platform. But this is where I am. I'm in assessment phase. I'm just kind of at that overwhelmed point looking at it, trying to figure out how far down the rabbit hole do I need to go and where do I start. It's a big project, it's a tight timeline, and he's a good player, an important player, and I want to do it right for him. So keep checking in, check out the blog, check the videos out, and we'll see you soon. Thank you.